And what you see in photograph number one is really quite stunning. You see this purple corkscrewing wave coming down from above, and it seems to be aiming right towards the space shuttle. We are looking at some kind of advanced weapon. And then it course corrects and turns and chases after the shuttle. That's photograph number one. We're looking at five different exposures of 4 to 6 seconds each to look at the time lapse where Peter Golding had to actually press the shutter button again and again and again. These drawings, because legally I'm not allowed to use Dr. Peter Golding's photographs because he doesn't believe the American people deserve to see the truth about what happened to the shuttle Columbia on February 1st. And then it's advancing on the shuttle. It's actually screwing, it's corkscrewing and chasing after the space shuttle. It's chasing on it. It's trying to catch up to it. And in his third photograph, you can actually see this thing striking the shuttle, and there's this burst of light, and you know, everything is getting bright. We're looking at something that is off the chart. So this thing is coming from outer space. So what could it actually be? Was the space shuttle shot down by extraterrestrials? Is there a war going on here, and why would they do it?
Wrong from right, when all things beautiful and bright sink in the night. Yet there's still something in my heart that can find a way to make a start. Turn on the signal, wipe out the noise.